speak. You know I'm gonna let you down. Papa, don't preach. You know I got my own rules now. Calling at me like, where you at, girl? Where you at?
This dance is called Wild Boys. Choreographed by Fred Whitehouse, Shane McKeever, and Niels Poulsen. It's a 32 count, 4 wall, intermediate level line dance. Section 1, starting with the right foot, slightly forward, stomp, back, recover, stomp, back, recover, rocking chair, forward, recover, back, recover, samba with a 1/8 inch to right, cross side recover, facing 130. Section 2, 3/8 turn diamond to left, forward, side facing 12, back facing 1030, back, side, cross facing 9, side rock, recover, samba with a 1/8 inch to left, cross side recover, facing 730. Section 3, step forward, roll your hips counterclockwise, quarter turn to your left, facing 430. Step forward, roll your hips counterclockwise, 1/8 inch to your left, cross, out, out, and cross, samba whisk, side, back, recover. Last section, side, together, and clap. Big step to the side and shimmy, side, together, full wall touch your left, quarter turn left, forward, quarter turn left, ball cross, quarter turn left, ball cross, quarter turn to left, ball cross. Back to 3. And you start over again. Now let me go over the dance with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. In this dance, there's a 16 count tag at the end of wall 1 facing 3 o'clock and at the end of wall 4 and wall 8 facing 12 o'clock. Starting with the right foot, section 1, right and left samba whisk, side back recover, side back recover, volta full turn to right, quarter turn right forward, quarter turn to right, ball cross, quarter turn right, ball cross, quarter turn to right, ball cross. Section 2, left and right samba whisk, side back recover, side back recover, volta full turn to left, quarter turn left forward, quarter turn left, ball cross, quarter turn left, ball cross, quarter turn left, ball cross. Back to 12. What counts? 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. At the end of wall 3, do only the first 8 counts of the tag facing 9 o'clock. There's a step change. Let me show you the counts. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7. On count 8, make a quarter turn to right and step left forward, 8. And you start again facing 9 o'clock. 好，现在我来为大家用中文讲解。第一个八拍右脚开始，踏的时候有点往前，踏，后回踏，后回摇椅后回，前回后回，三把八分之右转，跨旁回面对一点半。第二个八拍八分之三 diamond 往左边，前旁面对十二点。后面的十点半，后旁跨面的九点，旁回三把八分之一左转，跨旁回面的七点半。第三个八拍前 hip roll 反时钟四分之一左转，面对四点半，前 hip roll 反时钟八分之一左转，跨面对三点。外外内跨。Samba whisk, 旁后回，最后一个八拍旁并拍手，大步旁并 shimmy, 旁并 volta 360往左边，左转再个左转，并跨左转，并跨左转，并跨，回到三点，然后再重新开始。这条舞在第一。第四、第八个方向跳完之后，要加一个十六拍的 tag。我来示范这十六拍的 tag。右脚开始，第一个八拍 samba whisk， 旁后回，旁后回 ，volta 360往右边，右转前，右转并跨，右转并跨，右转并跨。第二个八拍 samba whisk。旁后回，旁后回 ，volta 360往左边，左转前，左转并跨，左转并跨，左转并跨。What counts? 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 第一个方向跳完之后 ，tag 是在三点钟。 第四跟第八个方向跳完之后 tag 是在12点钟，在第三个方向跳完之后，面对9点钟，只要跳头八拍的 tag， 步子有改变。我来示范这个八拍的 tag， 面对9点 with counts 1 and 2 3 and 4 5 and 6 and 7， 第八拍右转，左脚往前 8，然后重新开始。